Next up, we have Dream Mangler, right here. This side is a disaster fuzz, and this side is a vintage fuzz machine, or master, I'm not sure. Disaster fuzz is pretty simple as pie. Oscillation, on and off, volume, go. Very trebly. And that is followed up with the vintage fuzz machine, which I already said. But here it is. This is sort of a cousin of the Sodomizer, and I actually prefer it. It's very smooth. Noise and chaos on here. Noise also, again, splatteriness, much like on the Sodomizer, Synth Mangler.